He was a bad dad. So was his dad. Isaac was not a good dad. Isaac and Rebecca were her horrible parents. They pitted their kids against each other, took sides. Guess what Jacob did when he had kids? He loved a couple of them more than the rest. Oh, gee, what does that remind me of? His mom?